Thanks.
You're a lifesaver.
Nice.
What?
My car's out of the shop.
That was kind of a blessing in disguise, huh?
What? Taking the ferry there? Yeah, seeing a traffic hungover would have sucked.
Are you not feeling well?
Oh, no, I'm fine. It's just, you know, it was a strong possibility.
Are you mad?
No. About what?
That we spent the whole weekend in Napa instead of just the night.
No, not at all. It was fun. I didn't really think about how long the bus ride would be.
I knew you were mad.
I'm not.
You couldn't just relax, take a nap?
I like being productive. That's all. Between the bus ride and the Uber, all that time wasted.
Not everything has to be an experience.
Thanks, Jason.
What do you go to one so far?
What do you mean?
Like, why not use a local mechanic?
I've been going to that guy since high school.
My mom texted. She said you're welcome to come up with me for spring break.
I don't think I'll have time.
Well, how about summer break?
I don't have a summer break, Sammy. It's not college. Hey, had a crazy dream last night. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
So, I was in this big house. It wasn't my house. Some family lived there. I didn't know why I was there. I couldn't find the door. And there was this hallway. I thought it was scary.
It is.
Wanna open the wine? Who sent you?
What is it? What happened?
Call the cops. Someone's in my apartment.
Did I arrest him?
No, he's my upstairs neighbor.
Okay.
He thought it was his apartment.
Come on.
It's the truth. He's kind of touched.
Oh.
Yeah. He wandered in. Maybe he's taking out the trash or something. I don't know. He's off his meds. His parents are outside. Mom's all upset.
Jesus.
Damn. That means I left my door unlocked the entire time. Can't believe I wasn't robbed.
Lucky. You didn't recognize him?
No. I don't know anyone in this building.
Poor guy.